I've been home about 6 months now, and I still have my doubts. I'm not sure how I got here, how I'm gonna get out. My mama says I look the same as I did before I left. But if she could see inside of me, it would scare her to death. But I can still taste the powder from the barrel of my gun. I can hear my sergeant screaming, run, soldier, run. I can feel the backpack on my shoulders, God, it weighed a ton. And I see death in every single thought. They taught me how to put that uniform on. I just can't get it off. Downtown, when they set off those fireworks, I nearly hit the ground. While they smiled and cheered for us, all I could do was stare. 'Cause part of me is here at home, and part of me is back there. I can still taste. Just can't get it all.